I heard you get it. Sickness, I mean sin, is unbelief. He that believeth not is condemned already. Because you steal, lie, smoke, drink, commit adultery, that isn't sin. That's the attributes of sin. You do that because you don't believe. And you are true and honest and just and upright and holy and respectable, not because that isn't Christianity. You do that, that's just the fruits of Christianity, because you believe. It's the attributes of your faith in Christ Jesus and your birth as His Son. Amen. A good tree can't bring forth corrupt fruit. A corrupt tree can bring forth, they bring forth good fruit. By their fruits you shall know them. Now if the Holy Spirit comes into this building tonight and would declare His word to be the truth, and you go out disbelieving it, you'd be a sinner. If God tells you what your life has been and what it will be, and if you know what has been is the truth, and tell you what will be if you go disbelieve it, worse things than this will come up on you. Go ye and sin no more.